Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to episode 27, Sharing Your Printer Over Your Network, here on HelpDesk TV. If you have a printer installed on your computer, and you want other people on your network to use it, you can simply share it. Click the Start button, choose Network from the menu, and click Network and Sharing Center on the menu bar. Click the Printer Sharing down arrow to display the options, then select the Turn on Printer Sharing option, and click Apply. In the User Account Control box, click Continue. Now, click the Start button again and Control Panel, and then Printers to open the Printers window. Right-click the printer and choose Sharing from the shortcut menu to display the Properties dialog box. Click Change Sharing Options and confirm that you want to change the options on the User Account Control window. Clear the Render Print Jobs on Client Computers checkbox if you want the pre-printing work to be done on this computer, or select the checkbox to have the work done on the computer that will be sending the print job. Now make changes on the other tabs to identify the printer and its location, to specify whether you want a separator page between print jobs, and to specify who can use and control the printer. Click OK when completed making changes. I hope you enjoyed today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send me an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.